With SAP S/4HANA 2023, it is now possible to extract resource capacity and order delay key figures from SAP S/4HANA production planning and detailed scheduling, or PPDS, and integrate the key figures to SAP IBP. For the extraction, you use SAP Cloud Integration for Data Services, or CIDS. The key figures can be used in SAP IBP for analytics and calculated key figures in tactical and operational supply planning. In SAP IBP, you can view the key figures in the SAP IBP add-in for Microsoft Excel or the Planner workspace. Here we see the confirmed key figures for resources in the Planner workspace. The weekly confirmed capacity supply from PPDS is equal to the SAP IBP capacity supply. The confirmed resource production time and confirmed resource setup time from PPDS are also displayed. As you can see, the confirmed capacity utilization is different from the capacity utilization in SAP IBP. This is because SAP IBP does rough cut planning and does not consider resource availability and setup times. You can also use the PPDS key figures to create analytic charts. In this example, we sum up the confirmed capacity usage. In the drill down, you can see all details for 1 week. Other key figures extracted from PPDS are total on-time quantity and total delayed quantity.